What I wonder is, when you go to heaven and you see someone you know, have they been following everything you're doing, or do you have to fill them in?
I wouldn't worry. I doubt most of them would be any more interested in what other people are doing than when they were alive. They'd probably bend your ear telling you what they were doing.
To be honest, I'd rather be talking to famous people than to my relatives.
Oh, good God, yes. I'd much rather be talking to Grace Kelly about her regrets than Nora about her feelings on daylight saving. I've often wondered if you were gay and you just didn't want to tell me. Like poor old Auntie Shirley and Nanny LaRoche.
Do you know, I think Shirley strangled Nanny?
Yes, I know, but why did you think I might be gay?
Well, you like Demi Moore and she had that deep voice. You'd be a lipstick lesbian, though. Not a term that could be applied to poor old Auntie Shirley.
Can this just be quiet for 2 minutes? Jason's going to sing Fire and Rain. I love it. I'm going to tell Kent to play it at my funeral. Everyone will be crying hysterically.
This isn't that song about leaving a cake out in the rain, is it? It's the silliest song ever written.